1,334,343,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Federal Public Service Commission, demand number 17.
The question is that demand number 17 has moved be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is demand number 19.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹1,725,243,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Civil Services Academy, demand number 19.
The question is that demand number 19 has moved be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 21.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹103,489,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Council of Common Interest Secretariat. Demand number 21.
The question is that demand number 21 has moved be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Minister, to move demand number 22.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹1,010,266,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Climate Change and Environmental Coordination Division, demand number 22.
The question is that demand number 22 has moved be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 23.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹20,530,465,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Commerce Division, demand number 23.
The question is that demand number 23 has moved be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 24.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹303,499,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Communications Division, demand number 24.
The question is that demand number 24 has moved be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 25.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹33,714,329,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of other expenditure of Communications Division, demand number 25.
The question is that demand number 25 has moved be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 26.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹23,469,231,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Pakistan Post Office Department, demand number 26.
The question is that demand number 26 has moved be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 27.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹7,864,904,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Defence Division, demand number 27.
The question that demand number 27 has moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye.
Aye.
All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 28.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹14,319,239,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of federal government educational institutions and cantonments and garrisons, demand number 28.
The question is that demand number 28 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 29.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹2,122,000,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Defence Services, demand number 29.
The question is that demand number 29 as moved may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 30.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹1,094,950,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Defence Production Division, demand number 30.
The question is that demand number 30 has moved, may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Minister for Finance to move demand number 31.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹905,153,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Economic Affairs Division, demand number 31.
The question is that demand number 31 has moved, may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand 32.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹29,775,115,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of miscellaneous expenditure of Economic Affairs Division, demand number 32.
The question is that demand number 32 has moved, may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 35.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹1,103,401,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Geological Survey of Pakistan, demand number 35.
The question that demand number 35 has moved, may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 36.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹39,337,345,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Federal Education and Professional Training Division, demand number 36.
The question is that demand number 36 has moved, may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 37.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹66,331,450,000 be granted to the federal government to meet expenditure during the financial year ending 30th June 2025 in respect of Higher Education Commission, HEC, demand number 37.
The question is that demand number 37 has moved, may be granted. All those in favour of it may say aye. All those against it may say no. I think ayes have it. Consequently, demand is granted. Demand number 38.
I beg to move that a sum not exceeding ₹101,751,000 be granted to the federal government to meet